Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Once again, I'm fat. Inside Out 2. I really like, really enjoyed Inside Out, the first one. Of course, looking into Riley's head, joy, sadness, anger, disgust, with the great voice cast. A movie that, I don't think I've ever heard anyone say they didn't like Inside Out. Maybe like one, but for the most part, a movie that's very well beloved. I mean, cross-pollination, excuse me, of Disney. Even as it's a movie, of course, that tugs on. Deals with emotion and tugs on him, in She-Hulk, you had Bing Bong mentioned as far as emotional effects and whatnot. So, of course, when it was announced there was going to be an Inside Out 2, which was always hoped there would be one, was glad to hear that. And we have our first teaser for Inside Out 2. So let's see what's going on with Riley, her family, and the emotions.
Our little girl's growing up so fast, and things couldn't be better.
Is that?
Okay, let's clear it all out. It's demo day!
Demo? Wait, what's happening? Ah, who are you people?
What's going on?
Whoa, whoa, wait, wait, you can't. Whoa! Hey, hey, what are you doing?
All right, she's all set.
With what?
Liberty.
Orange? Who made the console orange?
Do I look orange?
I didn't touch it.
Orange is not my color.
Not me.
Hello? Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm anxiety. Where can I put my stuff?
A new emotion. Wow.
Oh, I'm sorry. We wanted to make such a good first impression.
What do you mean, we?
Okay. I mean, just a little teaser, but definitely gives us a tone. Again, Riley's growing up, and along with that comes a whole new crowd of emotions as we see. So anxiety's the first one. and he says, so how many are we gonna have to deal with in this one? And of course, how can you not love a trailer that has Crazy Train? Ozzy Osbourne playing. That gives you what you're getting right there as it is. So yeah, I'm happy. Again, Inside Out, it's yeah. So that's my reaction, my thoughts. As always, feel free to share, subscribe. Hopefully give me a like if you like my content. And sorry. Yeah, feel free to hit that notification button. I forgot what I was gonna say. If you do care to know when I do drop something, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. Let me know what you think of the first teaser trailer for Inside Out 2. And as always, thanks for watching.